time, although there was no official statement from law enforcement officials, the police chief has speculated that rival gangs may be involved. And I've just been told that we are going to go live to news correspondent Amanda Rogers, who is on site at the Deacon's...